If you're seeing this, it means humanity still exists. But you call internet still alive. And you're still alive. Not too late. This pandemic is a wake-up call. We must have freedom of prayer. We fight our war. And in the blink of an eye, a tiny little virus wiped out humanity off the face of the earth. You're so hopelessly naive to believe nothing bad will happen. Every major cataclysmic event that may strike your planet has already happened in the past.
It's happening right now. It is bound to happen.
Okay. Your naivety
cost you your invitation to the eternal part of the cosmos.
But I have enjoyed so far back in time just to scold you, to tell you.
Still hope. Humanity has shown extraordinary resilience, tremendous ingenuity, and unexpected unity in times of need such as these.
The traits fundamental to the clean survival of a species. All you're missing is a common cause. You must become an interstellar civilization at some time in the future. Now, you have all the necessary parts as well as the mental capacity to do it. You have breathing all for 5 billion years in the making, so don't you dare underestimate yourselves. This pandemic is your wake-up call. The time has come for every human being to do their part. Artists to inspire, teachers to educate, scientists to break through, technologists to innovate, politicians to pave the way. All working together towards a common cosmic destiny. Will you do your part?